Oh yeah. So when Generation 3 launched last week, two Pokemon became raid bosses. Matt Wild, level 2, and Absol, level 4. Haven't had a chance to do one yet, but thankfully one has popped up and there's about 6 trainers interested, so I'm just gonna head down and take that on. Should be quite easy. Two level 40 players in town took it on with a team of match champs. They successfully defeated it, so it should be fine.